adjust your audio tones, you'll just hit this. Log in as admin. Password is 1111. Then we'll hit the machine status button. Tools. General. And then scroll all the way down here to audio tones. And you can change all of these to either low or off. Most people prefer low so they know something's going off, but if you prefer them all to be off, obviously all you have to do is switch it down to off for selection, conflict, and fault.